Yo, what's going on, YouTube, YouTube world, YouTube fans, YouTube everyone. I'm back here with another video. Today, what we're going to be unboxing is the Manfrotto Wedgies. You can mount your clamp to, say, like a flat surface. Without further ado, let's go ahead and see how this goes up. Let's do this. Damn, it didn't even come up. Okay, I was about to say, damn, it didn't even come in the Manfrotto packaging, which we have right there. This right here is the OEM. Here are the wedges right here. It's very hard to find these. I haven't seen a video on YouTube where someone just unboxes these wedges here. It's supposed to be a grand total of four. Okay, so it comes up in like a little bag here. You have a grand total of four. Alright, so let me go ahead, let me show y'all how these wedges work. As you see, it's got these two little stubs or lips, whatever you want to call them. This stuff right here, it's tough, it's not flexible or nothing. Well, right there has a little bit of flex, but anyway, what you want to do is you want to just take it, and you want to put it down up in there like that. Alright, so if you want to mount this to a flat surface, let me show you how that right there works. Alright, so you just take the clamp, so let's just say if you want to mount, you know, like a camcorder or a GoPro or something like that, you could do so, no problem. And guess what? You still have three more of these here left. So I want to thank everyone for watching my videos, and that's it for now. So stay tuned for more unboxings coming real soon, and peace.